Welcome back to our channel, Diseases and Medicines. Today, we're diving into a crucial health topic that affects millions of people worldwide, hypertension, also known as high blood pressure. This condition is a major risk factor for heart disease and stroke, making it essential to understand its causes, symptoms, and treatments. Stay tuned as we break down everything you need to know about managing hypertension effectively. What is hypertension? Hypertension is a condition where the force of the blood against the artery walls is too high. This can lead to severe health complications over time, including heart disease, stroke, and kidney problems. Blood pressure is measured in millimeters of mercury mmHg and is recorded with two numbers, systolic upper number and diastolic lower number. Causes of hypertension, genetic factors, family history plays a significant role in hypertension. If your parents or close relatives have high blood pressure, your risk increases. Diet and lifestyle, high salt intake, poor diet, lack of physical activity, and excessive alcohol consumption can contribute to hypertension. Obesity, being overweight, forces the heart to work harder, leading to increased blood pressure. Chronic conditions, diseases like diabetes, kidney disease, and sleep apnea can lead to secondary hypertension. Age and gender, the risk of hypertension increases with age, and it is more common in men up to age 64, while women are more likely to develop it after 65. Symptoms of hypertension. Hypertension is often called the silent killer because it typically has no symptoms until significant damage has been done. However, some people may experience severe headaches, fatigue or confusion, vision problems, chest pain, difficulty breathing, irregular heartbeat, blood in the urine. Diagnosing hypertension. Regular blood pressure checks are vital. A diagnosis is usually made if your blood pressure readings are consistently high over several visits to your doctor. Blood pressure is classified as normal, less than 120/80 millimeters of mercury elevated, systolic between 120/129 and diastolic less than 80. Hypertension stage 1, systolic between 130/139 or diastolic between 80/89. Hypertension stage 2, systolic at least 140 or diastolic at least 90. Treatments for hypertension, lifestyle changes, healthy diet, adopt a diet rich in fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and lean proteins. The DASH dietary approaches to stop hypertension diet is particularly effective. Exercise, regular physical activity helps lower blood pressure and maintain a healthy weight. Reduce salt intake, aim for less than 2,300 mg of sodium per day, ideally reducing it to 1,500 mg. Limit alcohol, drink alcohol in moderation up to one drink a day for women and two drinks a day for men. Quit smoking, smoking cessation significantly improves overall heart health. Medications, diuretics, help your body eliminate excess sodium and water. ACE inhibitors, help relax blood vessels by blocking the formation of a natural chemical that narrows blood vessels. Calcium channel blockers, prevent calcium from entering heart and blood vessel muscle cells, thereby relaxing them. Beta blockers, reduce the workload on your heart and open your blood vessels. Regular monitoring and doctor visits, keep regular appointments with your healthcare provider to monitor your blood pressure and adjust treatments as necessary. Conclusion: hypertension is a serious but manageable condition. By understanding its causes, recognizing symptoms, and following prescribed treatments, you can effectively control your blood pressure and reduce your risk of severe health complications. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more informative videos on health and medicine. Leave your questions and comments below, and let's stay healthy together.